shit. Well, time to write everything down, I guess. I'm not using this shit. Wouldn't be the same, I guess. Alright, boys. Time to write. Maybe 40 is enough, who knows, but I'm not fucking taking a chance. That symbol's gonna be for areas, I think. Like little notes about areas. I'm not gonna put like stupid and dial. I usually call it a little bit. Well, the creator of La Milana was the mother, I thought. Down the children, though. I don't even know if you guys can see the text very well. I could always make the game a little smaller for the node. But my preview is really small, so. I doubt you guys care that much about the notes, but we will look through them occasionally. No point in having them if they can't be seen, so. Actually open up my stream preview. Let's see if I can make them out. I can make them out. Could use like maybe a little more. On writing. since I don't remember the children very well, man. I would totally expect this game to lay down the line and me remember this information. So this is the Egyptians and shit. So each part of La Milana is based on like different mythologies and shit. I think this game has a lot of Norse and shit like that. Where's my phone? Apparently MIA. Kinda I'm gonna write down some calories shit. Do it a bit when I get another drink. I doubt this shit'll be useful. If anything we saw look useful, it's probably this. So. Fishmen. Fish dudes. Dumb. Six children with the clay people, I thought. I don't think that's important. I use this for saving like pictures and shit. The first one there was occasionally like pictures. Guess we gotta do some space alien bullshit in them. It's the map show. That's just the area right above us. They really should have just made the tech stop like infinite. Cause like, you can just write shit in a notebook, you know? It's not like it's gonna stop you. Like, you have to pick what you want to save, you know? Like, you're always just gonna write your own shit. I mean, it's still maybe slightly better to have shit formatted how you want. And you do have to write some notes, but saving murals and all that shit would have been okay. That movement. I'm gonna have to rewrite all these. Just in case, man. Oh, we already did the entire giant family in the first one. I don't want to redo all that. The weird scale, so you could find out like Lemez's weight or some shit. We ended up skipping a lot of that because I figured out the chain whip puzzle through brute force. And the shining moments of brute force tactics. No regrets on that one. Full health on accident. Not really what I was after. Yeah, we'll write this one down. To go here that are lads. I don't remember how you even activated these dudes. I thought you just put like a weight in front of them. Magilla Puto. Buddha. I don't even remember all this extraterrestrial talk in the first one. But everything was a lot more ambiguous there, where I guess they're trying to like tell you straight up here for the tourism shit. Apparently these are like backers or some shit. They said they were backers and one backer wanted to be put farther in than his friend, so they just put him like 2 feet in here different. That's what they said on their live stream at least. Like I said, I'm not expecting to really use these tutorial ones, but better safe than sorry. We're not in like the real game yet. But I mean, this shit could be used. This game's all 3D. They made everything 3D. Because that's how everything works nowadays. I think that's weird, like, how everything's 3D, but, like, it looks 2D. I guess that's the magic, man. Nothing but layup. I do like crouch jumpies. Rockets. Funny if you still got something for this. What if since he's pointing at this, you could go through this one? That'd be godly, man. And they like bring that puzzle back. That one took a long time to figure out. Making sure. So in the first one, this guy was pointing at like a jar, and you had to like press down on the jar, and it took you to like somewhere else on the map. You could drain like some random water. And there just happens to be a jar on the same level over there. So I thought maybe, you know. Nope. Boss. Okay. Just a little bit of boss. He looked kind of like he was Japanese or something. Some weird fog. They said there was like Chinese shit. I don't know what else. How do they pray for the conflict to end? They started the revolt, man. What the hell does this mean, man? Left the key and Leto? Jared Leto? I totally don't remember if we did anything with that in the original, man. Maybe. Find out a better place to put all this, all these windows. I'll just make my chat smaller. I want to be able to read my, or see my own fucking face here. Make sure everything's all good. Alright. What impressive power!
The son of the children of the village people.
Ugh. He wanted to visit the Fairy Queen, huh? Let's get the fucking pen and the quill holder there. Lana's the other side. Sinners, he says. So there is a key in that one guy, but that might not be actually important. That might have been something in the first one. So unless we're desperate, I'm not gonna come back here to fuck around. Unless I can get to those things that were obviously items sitting around. Ugh. This off the list then. Kill this idiot. Gate of illusion. Sorry, I'm going very slow. I guess I better save some sorry on the whole thing. It's a weird little thing. Fucking Gate of Illusion, man. This was a level. Still don't know what this pepper's all about. Deep pepper, man. Stretching yesterday and running today and a little rotator cuff or something, then I just want to sit still and not like raise up type it on bed. Probably like overdid the stretching, pulled some chinos. Jesus. A man or a woman, dude. It's on the old computer in here. Shop in these ruins. Okay. ask about all of it. Hello. The NPC music's cool. So many announcements. I'm gonna save this just in case. Okay. Tell me about the children. I already know that. Common sense shit I don't need to fucking think about. Oh baby mom. What's up, Pang?
Jesus, I must have really slept on this arm wrong. Dying. Ugh.
How we doing, boss? I got my notes out, making extremely slow progress, but we got the thorough note taking going on. Stream value. Right, Pink, no advice warning? Oh yeah. Can't play around on Lama. That's the only time I do that. It's a very, very big thing to be the first one without advice. But like, I don't want to keep doing it. It's a lot of fun. Kind of beats the point. Some games I'm like, oh, we could talk about it a little bit. Do a plunging attack. Great chest ahead. Some games I don't mind a little bit of shit, I'm not gonna get angry, but I'm on it, like, that's the whole point. It's like solving very hard to figure out riddles and shit. Like, I don't play around. People know better for La Milana. And I put that there for the people who don't know better, who don't actually play these games, to not even try to attempt to help. I mean, we could talk about the first one a little bit, you know. We can just, I mean, I can't talk, but it's not. I'm not fucking around on that shit. Try a plunging attack. Oh, now he looks like a dude. Thank you. Well, have you not seen Mama Wanda, dude? Yeah, dude. I already got the notes ready, man, just in case. We're not out of the tutorial yet, though, so I don't think a lot of this will be useful. I think it's just refreshing for people, but... I'm not fucking playing around on it. I mean, you don't have to play with the notepad, technically, but you're asking for fucking trouble. The game has an in-game text saver, but it only has 40 slots, and the first game had even less. I don't think it had more than, like, 20. And I need to write down things that aren't just text. I want to write down things I see in the world, things I need to come back to. Little hints and shit I see. Yeah, because this shit you'll... I've said it a few times now, but... shit you'll find in the very beginning of the game that's used at the very end of the game, and you just need to, like, know it. It's like riddles and shit, so... yeah, you definitely would want a notepad. Whoops. My inspiration. The shroud mode. That's about what I'd want to do that statue, dude. Just in case there's another one, we gotta come back and talk to him, dude. What the hell is that quote? I guess I'll fucking write it down. But yeah, it's pretty useful writing down shit. When I played the first one, I'd be stuck for like 10 hours or something. And so I'd just re-go through the notes, all of them over and over, and I'd get rid of shit I didn't need, and you'd end up consolidating your notes so much that you'd end up figuring out little hints and shit. But this one's not supposed to be as bullshit from what I've heard, but I don't know details. I don't think this is important. I don't think a lot of this is important, but just in case. Everyone's encyclopedia. Set up different sets. Glossary. That sounds good. Oh, we got something in here. Right. Go re-talk to him a few hundred times. Records of Eglon, most monsters we've created using Tree of Laughter. Force of all evil. Alright, I think that's that important. Are we going into the real game now, boys? I think so, man. Godly. Norse shit. Oh, text message from Phobos. Looking punished, man. I think we already get the idea to land away with all that. In 2 seconds to add it down. Alright. Ain't gonna say anything else, man. Down some of these riddle type of ones, right, word for word. This doesn't seem important, but I'll worry about calling the list later. I already like try to paraphrase what I can. But anything that looks like a damn riddle, I fucking don't have it. Probably format it right in case there's like weird, stupid like riddle. Like first letter of each thing, you know? I doubt it though. I don't even think they'd go that far, but maybe. See what you mean by it sounds like East music. To get fucked. Yeah, it definitely has that atmosphere. We'll see if it changes later though. The top down. That's what I always say. Dude, there's like lore on these guys. We're gonna like learn some of those. Oh, why not? I guess I should read some of them. Falling from the top, now you're here, man. No, sacred word, man. The ruins have names. The ruins of the ruins have names. I do need to worry about the names, I'm sure. Oh shit! Fucking Pikachu, dude. Arbuncle. Oh, the mamam. Oh man. Path to the roots. Kind of a weird way of saying it. I'll have to write down room names too, if I think they're important. Which they very well could be. Time to rest forever. How do these people even get in here, man? Well, they keep saying to check the top first, but I mean, maybe it's a trick, I doubt it. Oh, they're fucking them. We'll go this way. Just want to make sure I'm doing a thorough search here. What's the name of this room? God Seal Room. Looked upon those wheels being power and wept. Looked upon those. Hey! Maybe I have to unequip like my weapons and shit. Is that even possible? It says equip / remove. Gold. Definitely some puzzle in here. I just don't know why. There's that purple thing up at the top too. Weird. Odyssey. And death. If I see like repeat lines, I'm not gonna rewrite them. Verdandi. We're learning, boys. We're setting. Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, the second one came out 7 hours ago. Alright. Get rid of the note about the shiny purple thing. It's one of the killer eyes from the first game. Meaning, don't fucking do what it's... Don't try to not do what it says there. Like, don't bring power, don't bring weapons and shit. Smacking it. Yeah, dude. First one's great, man. I loved it. So that's why I'm got my little text thing there. It says I'll ban somebody if they give me a tip. But I enjoy it so much that I'd hate to ruin it. It's very intense and obtuse, so it's definitely not for everybody. But it's very unique, so I'd hate to. Not many games like it. I've played some things that try to emulate what it does a bit, but never to the same level. So we'll see if this one's the same way. I'd like to think there isn't going to be more than 40 pictures, so I probably won't open up... Well, I probably won't screenshot some of this, if I can record it. Shows them weeping. Come back and try to figure this out in a bit. powered weapons. Maybe I need like a different weapon or some shit. Oh, that looks like one of the guys. Platforming. Redondi's root. 12 Messiah since ancient times. Sands is too necessary, but I'm not a clever man. The curry man. Messages. Same as one used to enter a guana can be open in the database position and it's for the power. We could always recheck this, but I'd like to just have all the notes in one place. It's probably not that important. Oh shit, I was like, I can't analyze him. He's a bad guy. I tried running out too late.